that his strength of character is still so present that all I have to do is think of him and my questions are answered. Dad was always interested in everything I did, and he pushed me to explore my ideas as far as I could. He liked my simple ideas, the ones that came from my heart the most. He taught me to think critically about anything mainstream and to question all forms of authority. The most important thing that I learned from him is to be present in my life every day and to always do the things I love. To me, my dad was a great man in every way, and I hope that his work and the way he lived his life will inspire you as he inspires me every day. Thank you.
But I'm going to have dinner with him later, and I think we're going to get along. It's now my privilege also to ask Zoe Curnoe to say something about her dad.
Hello. Now I'm regretting that I said I'll go after him. Mostly I'm up here to say thank you. To say thank you to Sam for writing an amazing essay. See, I think if I start to cry a little bit now, Gail will be different of me.